ready. Yeah. Enough. I'm ending this. Barret, do it.
Time to finish this.
Holy crap. How many times are we gonna beat this thing? And how much of the next game have they finished?
Where are we?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
What the hell is this?
This is...
Okay, what you got?
Let's finish this.
Fate is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
Shut up! Here we go. Floppy. Let's finish this.
Well, well.
I see you.
The planet will claim you. Ride for me.
I'm waiting.
Have we forgotten already? Do I frighten you?
Get ready.
Do you dream of
any time now? Try me. All good.
Well,
let's do this.
Roughing you up, Sephiroth.
Try me.
Did you miss me?
Not really. He's tough.
Yeah, so what? Screw him.
Enjoy.
Bring it.
Come on.
That'll do. No holding back.
Come on.
Gotcha. Anytime now.
Right.
I see you. Don't overdo it.
I'm coming. Maybe this will do the trick. Tagging out. Go on.
Oh, God. He doesn't get...
Anytime now. You're done. I'll end it. So long.
One more shot.
Let's dance, asshole.
Well, that really sucked.
Oh, God. You there, come on.
Mike. Steady. Get ready.
I'll take care of you.
Let's do this. I see you. Gotcha.
Come.
Brace yourself.
Oh god. Oh god. Jesus!
Let me handle this. That hit?
God damn. Okay.
You're up. I'll take care of him. It's nothing. You can do it.
Hang back.
One more shot.
Come on. Get ready. Have fun!
Great out here.
I see.
Don't look away.
Oh, damn. Oh my god!
I gotta do something.
Enjoy it.
Wow.
You'll feel better in a second.
Shake it off.
This is not easy at all.
Good job.
We gotta switch it up,
so it's my turn.
Beg for forgiveness.
I just get started. Why don't you lead the
way?
Take
it over.
I don't know if I want to use the limit right now.
Let's do it. Get him!
Try me. Anytime, I'm sloppy. I see.
You jittery?
Gotcha.
There!
Don't overdo it.
I got this.
Nothing personal.
One more shot.
Oh. That's less than ideal.
Enjoy.
You can do it.
I got this.
Holy shit. He just wrecked Aerith.
Still up for it.
Take
my
god.
Okay, let's go. Get him.
Pray for me.
He keeps cutting into cutscenes as soon as I use an ability. I got stuck in the animation.
So it's my turn? It's not over yet.
Wow, Tifa's at 1 HP. Spells.
Do it! There!
never forget.
Cut! Here it comes!
Oh god, I'm in the middle of a bunch of them.
Deal with that.
I got this. Good luck. I'll show you what I can do.
Get him, Aerith.
This one's for you.
Yeah.
Barret. Welcome back. We can do this. We can. We can change it. Make it right.
Which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
Seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Hojo, you got a mess to clean up. Guard in the background's like, what?
Wait, was that all of them?
Hey, Cloud, did you see that?
Here.
Thank you.
Oh shit, you're alive?
Marlene?
I'll come back.
So, what now?
Sephiroth. As long as he's still out there, I
thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm into. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost, drifting alone, floating up high.
That was so good.
Time after time, and there you'd be, shining brightly.
Oh, man. You know, I don't have that many problems with it. It's the only problems I really have are things in the combat system. Like the inability to focus fire. And some of the encounters, like the whack-a-mole ones, were just too much. Those were bad. But otherwise, holy crap, that game was good. I can only hope at this point that we don't have to wait years for the follow-up. God, I can't wait to keep going with this. They could not put this game, the next game, out fast enough for my taste.
Reach out to me. Heal everyone.
I'm gonna let all these credits play because these guys deserve some recognition. They did a fantastic job putting this game together.
Was it all a dream?
I loved like 99% of my moments in this game. I really did.
To everything, had I realized, had I thought it through, would you be here in my embrace? Shine bright.
Worth the wait. Worth the wait. I feel like these guys all knocked it out of the park voicing over the voicing the characters. am so happy we got a good remake of this game. Ever since it came out, this has been one of my favorite games of all time. And to see such a love letter written to it, it's just so good. This could have gone so wrong on so many different levels. But Square really, really took their time and did it justice, in my opinion. It's so good. Oh, come on, music. Don't make me cry now. I've gone this far. Man, there were so many good moments. Jesse. hope you all enjoyed watching this as much as I enjoyed playing it. And if you have the means, I highly recommend it. It's a lot of fun. Probably one of the best entrances in the entire Final Fantasy genre, as far as I'm concerned. The combat system is pretty strong. It's got a couple of gripes with me. Nothing that's a deal breaker though. It feels better than most any other Final Fantasy game I've ever played since they switched away from the turn-based style. It's almost everything I would want in a Final Fantasy game. The only thing I can think right now is, all right, Square Enix, you got a lot to live up to following this. Don't screw it up. I'm sitting here watching all these scenes from the game, and there is not a single one of them that I did not thoroughly enjoy watching. I am so going to have to play this again and make like a movie cut of it for my YouTube channel, because if for no other reason than because I would like to sit down and be able to watch it start to finish, just the main story stuff, cutting out all the shenanigans, and just watch it play out like a movie. I've played a lot of games that felt like you were living a Japanese anime before, but nothing like this. This had such an amazing feel to it the entire time. I just can't help but smile watching it all back.
Oh god.
I have a ray of light shooting through my window that is blinding the hell out of me. Keep enjoying this. I'm gonna go fix that, because... ow.
Much better.
I can't even imagine what it's like for somebody that's never played Final Fantasy VII to watch this, because there's going to be a lot that's going to confuse them. But for the people that have played the original, it's, you get it. Oh, man. God, I can't wait.